Assalamu alaikum and hi children. How are you doing? Good. That's great. Let's see who is here to see you. Oh wow, this is a new number. And this number is 0. Which number is this? This number is 0. 0. This number is 0. 0. 0. 0 is a hero. 0, 0, 0 is a hero. This number is 0, 0, and 0 is a hero. Yay! Oh wow, a lovely balloon. And on the balloon there are so many animals. Oh wow. Oh, the balloon flew away. Now I have no balloons in my hand. I have 0 balloons. 0 means nothing. 0 means no objects. Again I am telling you, 0 means nothing.
What is this, children? Oh wow, this is an apple tree. And see how many apples are there on the tree. 1, 2. There are 2 apples on the tree. And look at this tree now. There is no apple on the tree. It means there is 0 apple on the tree. There is 0 apple on the tree. Oh wow, lovely flowers. And these are pink flowers. Can you see anything flying over the flowers? No. Now look at these red flowers. And can you see the butterflies? Oh wow. Now count the butterflies please. 1, 2. Here are 2 butterflies. It means that there are 2 butterflies on red flowers. But there are 0 butterflies on the pink flowers. Can you see these 2 blue cards? Look at this card. Here are so many numbers on the card. But there is no number on the card. No number means 0 number. There is 0 number on the card. 0 means nothing. 0 means no objects. Look at these 2 mushrooms, children. Look at the first mushrooms and there are some spots on the mushroom. Let's count the spots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, there are 8 spots on the mushroom. But on the second mushroom, there is 0 spots. Yes, 0 means nothing, no objects. Dear students, can you see these shiny, shiny dots on the circular shape? Let's count the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, here are 4 dots on this shape. And here is number 4 written. And what is this? This is a new number and this number is number 0. And there are no shiny, shiny dots. So 0 means nothing.
Friends, can you see this number line? And here are numbers from 1 to 9. And you know, when we write number 0 to 9, we always write 0 first. 0 comes before number 1. Yes. But counting starts from 0. Yes. Counting starts from 0. What number is this, children? This is number 0. Now I will tell you how to write 0. Put your pencil on the dot, starting dot, come down, make a curve, come down on the dots properly, don't make the wavy wavy lines, children, then go up, make one more curve and close it. This is number 0. Now please look at this side of the board. What are these, children? These are cats. Let's count the cats. Count and mark. 1, 2. Yes, these are 2 cats. and here are three numbers and we will circle the correct option. Is this number 2? No. Is this number 2? No. Is this number 2? Yes. We will circle the number 2. 2 cats. Yes. Now look at this card. Oh, can you see any object on this card? No. It means there is zero object on the card. Zero. Zero means nothing. Now can you see these options? This is number 0, this is number 7, and this is number 3. And we will circle number 0 here. Okay. Now what are these children? These are butterflies. Pink, pink, beautiful butterflies. Let's count and mark the butterflies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, these are 7 butterflies. Is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes. We will circle number 7 here. 7 butterflies. Yes. Now please look at this side of the board and count the cars. Count and mark. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, these are 8 cars. Is this number 8? No. Is this number 8? Yes. Circle the number 8 here. 8 cars. Now what are these children? These are fish. Let's count the fish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is this number 5? No. Is this number 5? No. Is this number 5? Yes. This is number 5. And circle the number 5 here. Okay, dear students, you will do page number 19 today. First of all, your mama will write down the date and the day here. And then put your pointer finger here and read trace and circle. Trace, count and circle the correct number. Trace the number 0 here. Count the pictures and read the numbers and circle the correct number. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye. See you soon.